preaches to a negative way. I think today's women who are free-spirited, who are opinionated, who are fear-strong, they want something which defines them. I identify with the theme. I'm very, very thrilled, excited to be a part of this brand.
That was beautiful, and ladies, Kamya, you look absolutely fabulous. Please have a seat. All right, so Srinivas, it's a big, big day for Melange, as we all know. Now, share with us Melange's exceptional journey. Tell us what's happened so far.
Yeah, it is indeed a really big day. We are absolutely thrilled with the association. Melange started off with a small brand, but what really kept us going is the focus on the product and being really, really customer-centric, and we've really come a long way. And this is a major milestone for us.
Okay. You look absolutely stunning. Now, I know a lot of people have questions, and we've compiled some of them over here. So, what inspired you to partner with Melange by Lifestyle?
Hi everyone. Marini, I think Melange is a leading popular ethnic wear brand, and I totally identify with the philosophy that I'm pretty, but I'm pretty strong as well. And that sort of empowerment and that sort of vision for urban women is extremely uplifting. And I think we are a perfect match. Because apart from fashion, apart from giving a very contemporary chic twist to conventional ethnic wear, it represents something which is, you know, which says a lot about urban Indian women.
And we've seen you really evolve in your fashion, and we've all.
I think personal style is a lot about your own attitude in life. And my style is a lot about being confident, being comfortable with yourself. And over the years, when I started, I was just a small-town girl, and I experimented a lot. I wasn't scared to experiment with silhouettes, with prints, patterns, and fabrics. And that's why I've got so far with style, whereas, you know, today I'm considered stylish. It's all because of my fearlessness to try and adapt to the change and unknown, for sure.
Absolutely. All right, question for you, Srinivas. Melange by Lifestyle has created a niche for itself by offering contemporary ethnic wear for the modern woman. It's a really new, innovative concept. Could you share some details on what the brand stands for and some of the highlights of the new collection?
Okay, like Anna just said, when we actually spoke to a few people some time back, there's a huge void in the market. People are not really treating ethnic wear the way it ought to be treated. Really not given the due attention. There were no fashion inspirations that were incorporated into ethnic wear. And this is where we really saw a huge, huge gap. And we really believe that today Melange has really filled that void. And hopefully it will progress from strength to strength. So we really look at the global trends that really are used by most of the Western wear brands. We really adapt those trends and incorporate them into Indian wear, and which is why you see the really, really fashionable and chic collection that we put out every season.
Lovely, and I'm sure everyone wants to know, who do you take your fashion inspiration from? Anyone in particular?
There are many people, and especially I think there can be certain influences to one's fashion and style. I think India is so diverse and so vast. Definitely, when I travel, different cultures, you know, they really inspire you. If you go to mountains, you know, like this jewelry is very ancient mountain woman would wear. And when you travel towards Jaipur or you go to South, or India is so inspiring, so diverse. And I think when it comes to fashion, India has inspired many, many minds globally. And India is my inspiration as well.
Talking about beautiful jewelry that you're wearing, any particular fashion accessory that you love to wear with your ethnic wear?
There is so much, actually, so much you can do. Like a mang tikka is very big statement. And I think internationally also we should glorify our culture, because everyone gets so inspired with India, I think, whereas we Indians haven't yet, out there on international red carpets doing really impressive Indian looks.
So this whole concept of rethink ethnic. So what was the, you know, brand concept behind it, and how did you come up with that?
To be really brief, the concept really is a tribute to today's woman. Right? Today's woman's really willing to step out, face challenges, and really, the bold is the new cool. And who better to represent than Kangna? Really think that bold is the new cool, and Milan represents new Indian woman who is willing to kind of go out there, face challenges, and really break stereotypes and set new benchmarks.
Absolutely, and just as Mr. Rao said, you know, you do set the example of fierce and bold, and you know, take chances. What's your advice? What's your advice to young women today?
I think to find your own identity, you should be fearless, and you cannot be scared to make mistakes. You know, you're gonna make mistakes, and you're gonna fall and get up again. You know, you don't want others to approve of who you are, or your life, or your principles or morals. You need to set your own rules, your own standards, and lead your life in your own way.
Absolutely. And Srinivas, Kangana as your brand ambassador, amazing choice. How did you think the brand will benefit collaborating with Kangana?
I think one of the biggest benefits is that the brand will draw from what Kangana really stands for. She represents today's Indian woman who's bold and willing to face challenges, who's willing to break stereotypes. I think that is the biggest inspiration that the brand will take, and hopefully we take this relationship forward and build a really, really strong brand, and hope it works for both of us.
And we'd love to know now, Kangana, tell us what you think about the Melange collection.
Melange is extremely progressive. I feel it's for people who find a lot of pride in their own roots, and who are, you know, ready to change rules. So this whole chic twist to Indian wear is what Indian urban Indian women are all about, and I feel Melange is extremely bold, and they've given very, very edgy and extremely progressive styles. And like what I'm wearing today, I can, you know, very well wear this on a London street and get like 10 compliments, you know, for my Indian attire. And I feel that sort of comfort and confidence is today's women seek, because we travel, we work, and we want to be comfortable in what we wear, and at the same time, not go too away from our roots, you know, carrying India with us in our hearts.
And I love it. It has like a little jacket and a wrap. It's got like a lot of things happening.
Yeah, and you know, the fabric, it's so comfortable, and it has that grandeur, you know, that it actually looks like a showstopper outfit, you know, even though it's a kurta and, you know, pants. So. And the best thing about Melange is that it doesn't set rules, like it doesn't tell you, okay, this is, these are the pants with this kurta, you know, or this dupatta will go with only this. So you can go to the store, you can explore, and you can make your own statement. So I know every girl has a little artist in her. No matter what your job is, but every woman essentially is an artist. And when we love to pamper our, you know, those senses and that little designer inside. So when you go to a Milan store, you can make your own sets, you know, and you can decide this is what I'll wear with this, and this is how I'll accessorize it. So it's up to you. So that kind of freedom that Melange provides the woman, you know, and let them have confidence in them and allow them, like there are no rules when you how you want to dress up and what you want to wear. And that's the most exciting thing.
And if there was one outfit you could take home with you today, which one would it be?
I think the one that I'm wearing for sure, but I'm their brand ambassador, and I hope they keep sending me a lot more.
I'm sure, and we'd love to see how you style them and get our inspiration. Thank you so much, Kangana. Thank you so much,
Rao,
for a lovely discussion. I really enjoyed that. And we liked getting a little bit of insight into your fashion style and how you could mix and match as well. And I love how Melange by Lifestyle is, you know, it's really in sync with this new brand ambassador. I think that's one of the really cool things about this. So thank you guys so much. It's been fabulous chatting with you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Malini. Let's have a round of applause for everybody on the stage right now. Thank you, Ms. Malini, for joining us. I'm sure everybody out there enjoyed the conversation as much as I did, and especially when Kangana was talking, a sensual woman, talking a lot of sensible stuff. A lot of us in the audience were just nodding our heads, saying yes, in agreement to her. And who could say no to two women talking a lot of sensible stuff on stage? Give them a round of applause. Come on, be nice to them. Thank you, Ms. Malini. Okay, and Kangana, also just so you know, we know that we have your birthday coming up the day after. Like, I don't know. Tomorrow is your birthday. And so we did go around the country talking to a lot of your fans. And we have a special clip of all their messages. We asked them about their messages for you. And we have that AV that we want to play for you.
Hi, let's see what people have to say about Kangana on her birthday.
Her style, the way she dresses up, her confidence.
But she's a fashionista. I really like the way she dresses and carries herself. I think I really started liking her after the movie Fashion.
She is so stylish. I just like her. I like her movies, everything.
She's just a rock star, man. She's just born to it. She's wonderful.
Happy birthday, Kangana. You have inspired so many of us. Thank you.
Good luck.
Hey, happy birthday.
Come up with more entertaining movies. The audience
entertained
and have an amazing birthday. Keep going
in their last. Hey, happy birthday, Kangana. You're amazing. Keep doing well.
She's done some great movies, so I hope she continues doing such great movies because we love her on the screen and all the very best for her future.
Hi, Kangana. Happy birthday and thanks for being such an inspiration.
It's very special because even my birthday calls for that, so I wish her very good luck for her day and Amy's rock.
Happy birthday, Kangana.
Happy birthday, a very many more happy
birthdays of Kangana. I say a very happy birthday. We're as big fan of you all as much as the ladies are. So yes, happy birthday to you. And maybe please have a...